Her smile is even. looks like it's not, again, which would tie back to your Queen Charlotte, looks are deceiving, which is also the secret behind this picture. The smile, so it looks like it is, but in actuality, it's really not, because this is, when you see this side of her face, the light is hitting differently than it is on this side, so it's making this look different. So to hip hop, I think I now have figured out what it means. As I'm starting to read Da Vinci, I think I'm on chapter 8 right now. And I think to J and B and then the Carters as a whole, it's four aspects, if I have made the connection correctly by my own knowledge and spiritual connection, it's four aspects of this picture of why he gravitates to it. He's probably enlightened B about it, but she has her own knowledge and she also works on a lot of symbols within her own body of work. But when we look at ape shit, they tie in a lot of Da Vinci's work. So, that's all I'm gonna give, because if you need more insight, you gotta come to tutoring for help. For something in the water, remember I texted you when I said it feels like our class is being overlooked? In life, I feel like I've been overlooked many a times in what I do. And I say that because in this class this semester, we've implemented a lot of things around us. And I think the last class we listened to the song, what was it, about making history, but it went to Hidden Figures. So signs plus signs equals history. Have we not implemented a lot of things this semester that is tied into what happened this past weekend? Nobody's ever covered VA legends as a theme in class and the people that we've covered. No one's ever done the research papers that you all are doing with the theme of VA legends. So that's when I say I feel we've been overlooked in regards to that. So it's just the irony of how our class started the spring semester and how it's ending, because we have one more day officially in here, which is Wednesday, on the things that happened this weekend for Something in the Water. And then when I looked at a content that was written about Pharrell bringing out Jay-Z, in the article I saw ape shit, we talked about before and I just brought it up again today, and the projects that I've done in Jay-Z. I don't know if you all can go to my YouTube channel, but for Phonology, I started off the video, I don't know if you ever saw it, Sydney, but I started off, ladies and gentlemen, welcome, H to the Izzo, V to the Izze, and I understand you did that this weekend. Then it's something else. Oh, on my presentation, I start off saying public service announcement, and then I give a little reason of why my presentation is the way it is. So I smile because I said, your class, yes, I'm leading you all, but this class has been, or has, I've had a lot of foresight. So I don't know if you've seen it go on around you, but also you reported on Betty Livis, is that right? I guess her daughter, her granddaughter, whatever now, was at 10, because I was like, are y'all not watching my 13? She's jumped over to 13, or she's returned back to the area now on channel 13. So there's a lot of things that this class has implemented this semester. If you don't look around and see signs and signs that you all also have spoke in existence, pay attention. Pay attention. What are your thoughts about this weekend? I know, did anybody in here go? You did? So how was it? I mean, I'm glad it popped off. I'm glad the area needed it. I'm glad it went off without any violence. That was one thing I definitely prayed for, if anything else, because I didn't want them to be like, oh, I'm gonna say just like, these niggas come down here, don't know how to act. So I'm glad that it popped off the way it did and how it went off. And yes, everybody couldn't be on the bill to be mentioned, because I also heard Trey came through, so that was dope. Like I said, Jay came through, I heard B was in the back of the VIP sections, like certain things popped off that I was glad about. So how was it for you?
It was good. I had fun. I mean, I went Saturday and Sunday. I didn't go Friday because it helped me out, of course, but it was nice.
So you were able to afford tickets. What did you get, the day tickets? Because I know finding a day ticket had to be $40.
Well, I got the tickets. My ticket was only $240. My son was $175, and they charged me. Well, he put a deposit on his, which was $150, and then he had to pay, I think, like $75 after that, once they released it.
So you got on the shirt too?
Yeah, I got a t-shirt.
Which you at the festival, I hope you wrote your papers, but keep going.
I did. If you go on there, you can see I was editing all weekend.
Okay.
So, anyhow, it was Saturday, I thought was okay, but I liked yesterday better. Sunday was better for me.
Did you go to the pop-up church service too, or just you stayed down?
No, I just went to the actual show. I didn't go to the pop-up church. Mm-hmm. But,
how was Chris?
That's the whole reason I went.
So, enlighten us. How's Chris Brown? How was that with Trey? What did
it
they
was
do
good.
Together?
Actually, Pharrell's dad stayed at the Hilton when I was working the front desk. The Migos were there. I was telling them that we did implement VA Legends in our class, my English class, and he was like really interested to see like all the stuff that you tell him about the YouTube channel. And I mean, I was like, this is crazy. I couldn't believe how like Virginia just all came together and was mm-hmm. like, it was really positive.
Awesome.
I got to experience it with my son. That was the best part. So, but it was good. I enjoyed it. I mean, they even brought out Coco, Charlie Wilson, and
you talking about SWV Coco?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. I was like, I'm gonna need to know what Coco we talking about.
Yes.
It used to be a Coco Bunner that used to work on radio. That's why I was like, wait, what Coco?
From SWV.
Okay.
Teddy Riley brought all the.
But do you see how the people you're talking about? You talked about in this class.
Yes.
And a part of me is disheartened by the situation because none of them have come to talk to you. And this class is talking about the individuals. Just like M. Watts, he hit me up on Easter Sunday talking about Happy Easter side. I didn't reply. I didn't reply because I asked you to come speak to my class, my students. But like I said again, quick to ask me to go to the club. He didn't ask me recently. I didn't reply. Because to me, you all, and them coming to speak to you all, was way more important. Because we're implementing in this class. Thus far in my education, I've never seen anybody implement VA Legends. Especially people of color. And I say people of color because in the Tyson Ron Ventura, which then is Lee Harvey, anybody else that we didn't get a chance to address, and there are way more, and we can't do everybody in one semester. But I'd be damn sure while I'm still teaching, I'm gonna continue to implement VA Legends, and so many that we don't have to repeat. As it keeps recycling, eventually, yes, but there are also VA Legends in your own neighborhoods that people don't know about, don't get to hear about, and they need to be recognized. And so I understand he's going to do it again, and that's good. And I hope so. It's needed. And that's another thing. What did I say when I stood in front of you all? I said, I hope you all see this movement again because it's needed. Mm-hmm. And look what happened this weekend. Even though us four didn't go, you went, right? Okay. Like I said, I got in 2 days rent due. If it wasn't rent, it'd be mortgage. So I couldn't afford it. I had the free time. It just was not in my budget. So anyway, we're gonna play this today just because I told Sydney.
I gotta move up.
Yes, CP, C-Maker, and SAP. I call her all kinds of things. Speeding. They're all going branching out. So I was like, I need to be moving up. This also was for you all. And I wanted to play a video, but the video was. Let me say, for not an academic setting. Y'all know we already branched out in this class. It's instrumental. Why don't they tell me I don't want instrumental?
I saw those X-Cubes one in the book.
Both. It might be a recent instrumental. Remember I told y'all next class I do I want to do a cipher, a battle. A lot of things I would like to do of the arts and education. What do they tell me?
I
is full of surprises.
Get some words on this. The video for that room, especially for acting, is that I'm like,
started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team. Yeah, started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here.
Started from
the bottom, now the whole team. Yeah, I kept it real for the
time. I see Winston
in
the
nail. Oh, Lord. So good.
before class, like if we had it before this time, class started, I thought I would be able to come like earlier in the morning if it
you
was
can.
Available.
Because Sandra's there at 9 o'clock in the morning, they open up. Is that still not early
oh,
enough?
Yeah, that's fine. That's
okay, that's the thing. We too don't have to tutor you. It's good, and we know that that's fine. But you can get tutoring 9 to 7 p.m. Monday through Thursday. Then, or again, we can implement a time schedule for you to do online. So that's why I'm asking you. It's the reason why I'm asking. So would you need it to be in your class schedule? Would it need to be a lab with this?
Probably. Yeah.
Okay. I agree with you. I think it really needs to be a lab because you do need a little lecture. But I really feel like you need someone also to guide you at the same time. What about you, James? Why are you not coming?
I ain't had no choice.
Is it because of transportation-wise? Again, it's not in your schedule.
Yeah, transportation. Well, both, really.
Okay. No, it's the reason why I'm asking. And it's not like I'm upset or anything. I mean, now it's frustrating because you all would be doing much better at tutoring. But it's the reason why, again, I'm asking. What about you, Shanika?
Same.
It's because it's not in your schedule. So if a lab came with it, even though you have to pay, you would then be
I
more.
I think y'all would do it, yeah.
Okay. All right, so get in, Young M.A.
These niggas sleeping on me, man.
Which my project I do today?
These niggas sleeping on me, man. I think they scared.
I think I'm with my mom, dude.
Yo, bro, I think they scared, son. I think they scared,
bro. Red Alert likes her, by the way.
You know,
he's like, shame she doesn't have more push behind her.
My son
okay,
said a lot of things I will get out of her. Don't really like her.
That's because she's probably
This is just me. I'm trying to be different. That's the problem with the game. Everybody's something they isn't. My goal is the business. Fuck 7 digits. Fuck. I'm just trying to do it. I'm my brother's dick. I like you, nigga. The pain deep. I can feel it in my stomach, nigga. But that's the pain in the hunger, nigga. I'm from the jungle. To feel success, you gotta struggle. To get where I'm at, I had to hustle.
This all started this morning. That's the thing. That's another thing. People aren't being educated yet. You're going south and going west, but it started in New York. Without New York, you have nothing. At least in the
state. A lot
She's got bars, and that's what Red Alert was saying. Like, yo, one, because she is gay or lesbian, we can't say. But the fact is, he was like, yo, she's got skills. But yeah, people quit to push up Cardi B. So he made a good point. He was like, oh, he's like, young man got skills.
This rap shit, this is fun of me. That show money ain't enough for me.
You
rap
guys out here
for me. These dot holes, just a fuck to me. Just a fool in a nut to me.
He went to listen to the show, and he, like, recorded it. You should have seen it. It was crazy. You would have thought she was, like, in a huge venue.
And I don't know all that you would think. The community.
Well, he helped her up.
Right, because you got one of your own at the forefront, and she doesn't hide that she likes the family.
Even within the LGBTQ community, there is so much.
There's discrimination.
There's racist bias, and just like, because you see, I don't want to say this, it's going to sound so rude.
No, say
you
it.
You see women like Janelle Monáe and Kehlani, who are queer women, and they're gorgeous women, they rock for femininity, but then you see women like Young M.A. who are not stereotypically feminine, and it's a bias. They want to pump up the femme queers, but anyone who's not femme is, they're kind of like, oh,
it's the look.
That's great.
Explain
it's
to me too the difference between bisexual and queer.
So queer is as kind you know of it. My definition on queer is a little loose because I'm not queer. I feel like queer kind of leans more into pansexual, whereas like they're not gender, like they're not really focused on the gender of it, but I think it could be like a bias there. Whereas bisexual, you're attracted to men and women.
It's actually defined.
Queer kind of leaves more gray
fluid
area. Yeah.
Okay.
That's my understanding of it, though.
That's fine. No, that discussion was needed. All right, I'm only going to play a snippet of this, and we'll get into temperatures rising, and then we'll go downstairs. Only a snippet, because I just want you to hear the beat and remind you where it's come from. So if, again, you have me or someone else allows you to implement the arts in the classroom, you can do something on Young and May, and I believe in Spanish for Dr. Cortes, his class, I got to do poetry, and I did it on one young lady, and I didn't know she was bisexual, which it didn't matter, and then I compared her to Maya Angelou's I Know What the Caged Bird Sings, and I would have to go back to my documentation and tell you the young lady that I ended up incorporating, and I didn't know her until I incorporated her work, and then I started to get, I was like, oh, this is awesome. So again, if you're able to implement the arts, then you can do Young and May, and then you could do Mopti, Quiet Storm. I'm only gonna do, like I said, a snippet.
I hope y'all go next year.
If as long as it's in my budget,
yeah,
and I still got two dogs,
like
I gotta go to a hotel
yeah
with doggies. Like,
yeah,
and then I heard they were doing speeches on education and knowledge. Hello? I've dropped a lot to you all, so part of me is like, if I was in that house to be included, you know, and I would have gladly have done it.
What's gonna happen, y'all? Don't think much more.
But like, I got dog care, like those things I gotta consider, but they do have hotels in there for dogs, so
yeah,
dogs. Like, it's so much.
Dogs.
Really?
Yeah.
No, thank you. But then it's just me on my budget, so it's like, it's a lot.
It is.
I would love to, though.
Yeah.
It's a lot.
Longer than you wear crusty ass tearing things, giving the dough as I motherfucking claim the vein. Throwing your wetsuit when it rains and pours and all. Hit him with the ball, don't even know him from a hole in the wall. Get at me, wanna clap me, since you wanna rap me, put it right with it back me. Keep my guns close to me, and the bigs even closer. Send the kites with the Motorola's, yeah. Give them the cold soda with a hollow tip to match that apple out of the bat. Success with gas, since I'm little too mean, full buck 50s. Get to kill me, but they coming with me. How about that? Send the queen bee to attack. Only get fly like that. Can leave them relax. Rockin' to sleep. They complete the drama is dead. Yo, I smile up in your face, but I'm fighting the stairs.
You know how
they
have
to
split
any
person, but
it's
going to
be
the
last. You're not here. Oh, it's never enough. Yo, it's the real. They make you feel. Jump them in the club.
I'm
gonna eat because it's
box one day at the time before uncut morning. My dad's in a box in the garage. He had a PS1, a PS2, a Nintendo Cube. He had all that stuff. And then my son was like, what are you doing with that? He was like, oh, I'm giving it to the good one.
Oh,
he was
like,
no,
we're
keeping it. It had the memory cards and everything.
Yeah.
He was like, don't get rid of this pop-up.
I still got my VHS player. I still got my PS2.
What? Tell me about it.
You have a VHS?
Yeah.
Yeah. What's wrong with you?
I don't know if we have one.
Hmm.
We had to
technology back
then.
My old
one broke. I went to Goodwill and I got one for $5.
A VHS?
Yes.
You know what? As a matter of fact, we do. We got
the double.
Yeah,
the
DVD and a VHS. We do have that.
But
yes,
I was a kid, everybody was like, oh, you had a DVD player and a VHS player in one box.
They're gonna be weak. I can't.
All
right, no plans that it would go downstairs.
My daughter has no idea. She didn't even know what a CD was.
Your daughter's really young, though.
Yeah, she's only 10, so. She was like, a CD? What is that?
I feel like it's some kind of dinosaur.
Yeah.
Oh, so what's on the thing, by the way?
I got the video. I had to send you. It was crazy in there.
Because I don't know, what other song? We got a few songs together.
Mm-hmm.
But the recent one was from Trey. Ski, ski.
That's gonna like randomly pop up in my head throughout the day.
Oh, I gotta send y'all something too, because we don't have time in this class. But dude came up with, and Sydney sent it to me, 27 styles of rapping. And I never knew there were 27 styles existed. So I saw him on week. I'll see if I can tap into it really quick.
It's on YouTube?
Yeah.
Yes, I'm gonna see if I'll play a little bit and then forward you the link. You got it yet, Effie?
My phone.
Slow. Okay, anyway, once you get it, let me know, and then I'll pause. But anyway, this was my jank. I started listening to this when I was 16 and driving.
Yeah.
Mm.
Have
you played? Oh, it's on CD. Thank you.
I hear horror stories about my dad trying to, like, record music and tape play. He had to hook it up with the radio.
They probably got the phone tapped, so I won't speak long. Give me your hot tech, and I'm gonna put you on. It's all messed up, somebody still.
What is it? It is a skeet, skeet, cheat, cheat, whatever. It's Chi Chi, that's the name of the song. But it goes skeet, skeet, whatever, whatever.
I can send you a video on group text, right?
Yeah, you can. But I know the song because when Phoebe told me about it, she was like, girl, you gotta hear it. And I heard it. I was like, well, it's not bad in this VA. I'll go with it. But yeah.
They got pictures of you. Homicide came to the crib last night at 6 feet. Asking on your hair about some way to sleep. They said they just wanted to press.
You have, okay, I'm aware.
You know, the ones they kept in the fall, they told me just to wrestle in the rain. Hey, I don't think so. It's a good thing you bounce, but now just stay close. Once in a pool, I'll check to see how you're doing. I know you need
more,
so I'll send
you
to the union. They probably knocked down the door. They
knew
it one night.
They had like a whole, I was looking for, what's wasn't it?
But you didn't call her to say, can you help me? I need tutoring. You just sent it. So she didn't know what that was. So.
That email privilege lasted for that one weekend when it was important, your thing was due. So from now on, you need either schedule online tutoring with me, can't make it, or you need to show up. That email privilege was one time.
Or at least call her beforehand and say, Sydney, I just finished something. You are here at work. Do you mind looking at it together? Can we get online? Do something, but just don't send it to her. She's like, okay, what's that? Okay. So y'all can go ahead. We're on our way.